Ingredients, eggs, cheese, potatoes. Oil. Put your potatoes in the pan. Crack your eggs, then mix it. Pinch of salt on your potatoes.
They're soft enough, you can mush them. So now they're smushed. Once you smush them all, you can turn off the heat. Bring your thing that you use. Use a lid spoon or just a normal lid or spatula. Okay, so put them in the egg mixture.
Okay.
Tiny oil on that pan.
Okay, putting the mixture. There we go. Okay, when the sides are cooked, you put the cheese.
Cheesy. Transporting the package. I repeat, transporting the package.
Okay, once you put that there, it's time to use the tortilla. So, spell it like that. And circle it around. Don't worry, you don't need to put oil or butter if you have a non-stick pan. If you have a sticky pan, you should use butter.
Put your mixture onto your tortilla. Awesome!